San Francisco, California. Cool. Dun 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 dun.
Sub.
So. I already beat the game, so I just will play it again. Red Ribbon. Cool.
Can we play Fortnite at 9 p.m.?
Yes. Baloney. I guess
what game mode?
Skip all these cutscenes.
Got to go, bye.
Bye. Chapter 1. Rotten.
Indoors, son. We need you strong. Okay. Come on, let's go.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
What?
Been 2 days or more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon. Bridge coming up. Take it easy.
Oh my God.
People warned. Then,
I'm streaming right now.
We don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You
really
need to help me
don't leave the party.
The others back up. Rely on to stay strong
so.
Right now.
Hey, I think I see something up the path.
You up ahead. Who's there?
Micah. Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davy doing?
He didn't make it.
Do you have Red Dead Redemption 2?
That's too bad. Davy was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is. Or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean,
we don't know.
Quite a business.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
He hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Move up, Arthur. I'll cover the rear.
Mr. Morgan, I never thought I'd... Oof.
In front of you. Okay, go. You run into anybody else?
I reckon we're the only ones crazy enough to be out in this, Morgan.
Yeah, well, don't.
Okay, let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Off and stash those lanterns, boys. Best you two lie low on this.
Hold!
Okay. Let's head down there. Hitch up here.
Come on, horsey.
Let me handle this. We don't want to spook these fine people. Two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Arthur, in that cattle shed on the left. Micah, get down behind that wagon in front.
A dragon.
Excuse me! Hello! Oh, hello, friend!
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the trail.
Arthur, we got a problem.
No, I just
Arthur,
need some.
There's a body
food
in the wagon.
I hear you. Just.
Gentlemen.
Over there! Four of them! It's an
I'm gonna die! Run! I just died the first mission.
Hello?
Shut up, Billy.
Excuse me. Hello? Oh, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the trail.
Arthur, we got a problem.
Folks.
There's a corpse right here.
No, I just
Arthur,
need some.
There's a body
of food
in the one.
Shit! Look out! There's more to bear!
Get out of there, Arthur, you stupid!
Upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials. Food, medicine, whiskey. O'Driscoll's. I don't believe it.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
One Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree.
Confused.
Why are you confused?
Place is dry, warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up.
Sinar.
Starving. You should eat something now. Your strength up for the ride back.
Quiet, get over there. Lol. Close that cabinet. Let's get out of here. Take the biscuits, take the vegetables, take all of this, take all of that. Search cabinet. Get this. Get that. I got so much food. Okay, I'll come out here. Got a horse is here too. Die.
Looks like the poor bastard was married to at some point.
If we can't eat it or drink it, put it down.
Mount my horse.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn.
Micah, oh, I forgot there's more stuff.
What we missed.
Sure.
Should I kill him?
No. Not yet. Find out what they're doing here and where Colm is.
That son of a bitch will talk. Where's Como Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here. Near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
But I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done.
Die. Give me my gun. What this horse? Pick up your hat. I want this hat though.
Okay, we mean you no harm. Miss, miss. Come on, it'll be okay. We need to get out of here and quick. Come on now. Whoa. You okay, miss?
They came 3 days ago. And my husband, they...
Okay. Miss, you are safe now. Can't stay here. You come with us. Arthur.
Miss, it's okay. We're bad men. We ain't them. It's okay. Get on. We'll keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
What's your name, Miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. He was my husband.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
It wouldn't be the first time.
Come on, let's take a look.